sneak around the court in this agility game we call four corners. Use a half court size space. Then use cones or different colored markers to mark a large square playing area. Here's how it looks. Spread players out among the four cones. You can number the cones 1 through 4 or name each after a color. You stand in the middle.
Go.
The game begins when you close your eyes and start counting.
3, 4, 5.
Players have 10 seconds to run around the space before settling at a cone or marker.
10, stop. Black. Let's go, Brooklyn, let's go.
When time is up, point to the cone you think has the most players standing at it. They join you as counters in the next round. Play until there's only one player left. Then choose a new counter to start the next round. This is a great game to play in the beginning of practice. It gets players moving around and thinking strategically before they even pick up a basketball. Encourage players to try to trick the counters by throwing them off with loud stomps and quiet running.
Yeah, good job, Kaylin. Good, Kaylin. Good job, Brooklyn. Good job.